you will prosper not because you are too righteous, but you prosper because you are part of a kingdom. And because you are in that kingdom, you are enjoying every privilege the kingdom comes with. I stand on this altar and I declare prophetically upon your life that every door from the west of your life that is opened, may it be shut down in the name of Jesus. Your help is coming from the Lord. Your help is coming from above. God is telling me to tell you, meals will not die. Meals will not die. My eyes opened today. I saw a woman sitting on a stool, clothed in black, yadin tuma, tuntum, and a friend. Now, ote akonya tuntum so. Now, ote time bia emuye kusu. But as we shouted, I saw a thunder strike. I do not know who amongst you, ana nebusiem akonya sem ewo. Will you shout? Listen, there is a demon, a woman